They get the rebound. Great D that time from Jordan.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.